You see a lane closed sign up ahead, and the lanes are merging. So when should you actually merge? Well, the answer might surprise you. You should stay in your lane up to the point of merge. It's called a zipper merge, and it's not only safe, but encouraged. Each car takes turns easing into the open lane. This keeps things smooth and fair for drivers in the continuing lane, and the lane that's ending. So next time you see a lane closed sign, don't stress. Just merge when it's your turn.